who will be frequenting this house until she gets buried, because it's our home. And we say so proudly.
Yeah.
And we don't doubt ourselves when we say that. So fighters, this is your home. Come and give support. Let us do so with discipline and tolerance. There will be different political parties here. We must coexist, because that's who Mama was. She was a unifier. It's only Winnie Mandela who can hold Malema this side and Ramaphosa this side. She's a unifier. So when we come here, we come here to display discipline and support and the highest form of tolerance. No ill discipline. Anyone who wants to disrupt the smooth processes of the burial of Winnie Mandela must be isolated. Because Winnie Mandela must have the most beautiful funeral befitting of a mother of the nation.
Yes.
Where the whole country comes together, irrespective of the political affiliation, to bid farewell to a giant.
Yes.
The spear has fallen.
Hey.
We are here to pick up the spear,
yes,
and continue. Because we learned our politics from Winnie Mandela. The ABC of politics, we got them from this house.
Yes.
We didn't get them anywhere.
Yeah.
We are children of Winnie Mandela. We will never disappoint her. We have never disappointed her.